So for the people who are interested in trying out Kata or learning more about how to get involved in this innovative community, where do you recommend them to start?
For folks who are interested in Kata containers, I would recommend checking out katacontainers.io for more information about Kata. We have many documents on GitHub to explain more details and how to try Kata containers very quickly. You can also reach out to the Kata community via IRC, Slack, MailingList, and GitHub issues. Feel free to pick one and reach out to the community at any time. And for users who are already running Kata containers, I would recommend taking the community user survey to tell the community your use cases so that we know where the community focus could be.
Awesome. Thank you, Tao.